Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Roadmap to Clear Competitive Exams. This is Ajay Patil and in this video I'll be discussing regarding the results which were out yesterday, that is SSC CGL Tier 2 results, and what was the official cutoff. And the most important thing is strategy for Tier 3 exam, because only 1 month is left. The exam for Tier 3 will be conducted on 8th July. So you have one month time, and I'll tell you how to proceed with the things, what to do, what not to do, etc. in the later section of the discussion. So the first thing is, if you want to see the official cutoff, and if you have written the exam and if you want to see the result, then you may go to SSC official website, that is ssc.nic.in, and there you can check the result. This is the cutoff for assistant audit officer and accounts officer. So this cutoff 573 is for general merit. So it's quite unexpected, because the cutoff was expected to be low this time, but unfortunately it's not the case. The cutoff has gone high, and you can pause the video and check the cutoffs for different categories. This is the cutoff for junior statistical officer. 280 marks, and this is the cutoff for general other departments other than assistant audit officer, assistant accounts officer, and junior statistical officer. So this is the cutoff for general merit, 415.5. this was unexpected, because this time tier 2 exam maths paper was very tough when compared to previous year paper. In 2016 ka jo exam tha, maths ka, that is quantitative aptitude ka, that was very easy when compared to 2017. So many people analyzed that the cutoff will not be this much. Even I had predicted it to be around 390 plus or minus 10. So even if you take plus 10, I thought it to be around it would not go above 400, but it is 415. Can't help, it's an official cutoff and it is a final cutoff. So the prediction went almost in line with the official cutoff for SC category, ST category, OBC category, but for general merit it went above the expected level, 415.5. So there might be many reasons, because some cheating had come to picture, and CBI inquiry is also going on with respect to that. We should still wait. Don't know if this cutoff is the final cutoff or not. Nobody is sure about this. After CBI inquiry, we'll come to know the whole picture of it, and the cutoff may also vary accordingly. But only SSC is the final player who will decide about the cutoffs and all those decisions and all. So let's wait and see. Strategy for Tier 3 exam. You know, the Tier 3 exam is on 8th July. So you have 1 month time. And in this period, what you have to do is, you have to start writing the answers. So in exam, they will either give you essay or letter writing or precis writing. So among these three, any two may be asked. So what you have to do is, one day you take essay and letter writing. So keep time. The time that is allotted to you in exam is 1 hour. So within 1 hour, you frame the question for yourself. First frame the question for yourself, or take the questions from any institutions like SSC, Adda, etc., etc. Those people are uploading the questions regularly, so you can go and check those. So take one question from essay and take one question from letter writing. Frame the question paper for yourself. Frame the question paper for yourself, and time laga ke aap ek question paper ko daily solve kijiye. इफ यू आर वन डे इफ यू आर राइटिंग टेकिंग एसे एंड लेटर राइटिंग, द नेक्स्ट डे यू राइट एसे एंड प्रेसे राइटिंग, एंड थर्ड डे यू टेक लेटर राइटिंग एंड प्रेसे राइटिंग. इन दैट वे यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस द क्वेश्चन पेपर डेली. दिस विल हेल्प यू अलॉट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इंक्रीज द स्कोर इन एसे एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स यू हैव टू राइट एंड प्रैक्टिस. इफ यू ओनली रीड इट विल नॉट हेल्प यू इन द एग्जाम. राइट एंड प्रैक्टिस, दिस इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट. फर्स्ट थिंग, सो स्कोरिंग गुड मार्क्स इन लेटर एंड प्रेसे राइटिंग इज अचीवेबल. इट्स नॉट दैट डिफिकल्ट, बट स्कोरिंग गुड मार्क्स इन एसे इज नॉट दैट ईजी. बिकॉज इन एसे नॉट जस्ट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, इट्स नॉट जस्ट द टेस्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, इट्स नॉट जस्ट द टेस्ट ऑफ योर नॉलेज, बट इट्स ऑल्सो द टेस्ट ऑफ योर आंसर राइटिंग स्किल्स. सो आंसर राइटिंग स्किल्स, सो वॉट द टेस्ट इज हाउ वेल यू विल रिप्रेजेंट योर आंसर और हाउ वेल यू रिप्रेजेंट द नॉलेज दैट यू हैव. सो मेनी पीपल वॉट दे डू, दे रीड एंड प्रैक्टिस द थिंग्स, बट दैट विल नॉट हेल्प. एसे यू शुड हैव दैट आर्ट, देन ओनली यू कैन राइट अ वेरी गुड एसे. सो आई हैव मेड यू नो वीडियो ऑन मोस्ट प्रोबेबल एसे टॉपिक्स. आई विल शेयर द लिंक इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. यू कैन गो एंड चेक दैट. दीज आर द टॉपिक्स विच वेर इन द न्यूज फ्रॉम पास्ट 2-3 ईयर्स, एंड दीज आर द हॉट टॉपिक्स. दीज आर मस्ट नो टॉपिक्स. सो प्लीज हैव अ लुक एट दैट एंड प्रिपेयर सम कॉन्क्रीट नोट्स with respect to those topics. I have made videos on some of the topics like Armed Forces Special Power Act, okay, Universal Basic Income, and Genetically Modified Crops, etc., etc. You can see those videos also. So I will be sharing the link with respect to all these videos. You can check those also. But keep in mind that if you don't write and practice, you will never score good marks. I can challenge you this. You can never score good marks if you are not writing. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching the video. If you have liked the video, please like, share and comment. If you have any queries, then comment in the comment section. And for more awesome videos and for more updates, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you and all the best. May God bless you.